Audio. No sound, thank you. That should be all fixed now. Phew. There we go, that's better. Got loads of people here already. Hey to Dopey, hello to Joe, T and Maltesers, that sounds amazing. Hey Radical Sniper, Lord Scruff, Woods Monk. Maven, thanks for the host. Hey Olkesh, Cooper. Today we're going to be playing Elliot Quest. Don't know much about this. So, as with most of the games we play, today it's just me, no Rich today. He was out yesterday night and I think he's feeling a little bit rough today. So he's not turned up, but timer two, good one. There we go, should be all good to go. So let's kick off. Yeah, Alan Wake's gonna be delisted from the store in a couple of days. Due to music license is expiring, so if you haven't picked it up and are thinking about it, I'd do so now. Right, find the Guardian and the Satar's Curse. Okay, we've got A is jump. We can shoot arrows with X. B is to access our inventory. Y does nothing. Shoulder buttons do nothing. I'm assuming that's a checkpoint. I'm not too sure though. Okay. Two shots on those kills them. That's good to know. Can't seem to aim upward. Ooh, thanks for the resub, Lord Scruff. Aha, X to open chest, that's handy. I could drop down there. Turtle. Four hits on those, all aboard hype train indeed. You can use the D-pad too, I'm using a stick though. Okay, those split into two slimes, so I have to keep an eye on those. But if the Guardian doesn't help me, what am I going to do? There's a ladder there, we're going to ignore that for now. Let me just keep going right, I think. Okay, we can't get through that. But we can hop up on that ledge. If we hold right there, it clips us into the next bit of terrain, and the collision check obviously doesn't work too well. Just going to try and get those pots. I wonder if they have coins in them. It looks like the main character is wearing a toga. I'm not too sure. Oh, cool. This reminds me a lot of Callie's Caves on iOS. Is that a good reminding of that game? Or is it... Do you have fond memories of it? Got that. That is one hit, I think. We might have just got a critical. That one went down in one hit too. We can break the pots. Four hits on this chap. A little bit of knockback when the arrow hits him as well. It is a little Zelda-esque, definitely, Jay. If an amateur thief eats Maltesers, will it make them light-fingered? We have three hearts. We haven't lost any hearts yet, though. Do you think we can go left here? We can get through there? No. Back to the right we go. Okay. Been sorted. Three hits on that dude. Don't be afraid of what you can't see, Elliot. That's what you always said. These are save points. Great. autosaves. I like it. Ooh. Some kind of king slime. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to watch out for this dude. Two shots on any of those guys that he drops. Hey CJ, how's it going? It's the gum everyone stuck under the tables at school. Oh, we've lost one heart now. He's only got one bar of health left. Use my chain. How do I use the chain? I can see the thing that says chain in the bottom right hand corner, but I've got no clue how to use it. It hasn't explained that to me. Should we have a look if we've got any options? See, we've got nothing else in our inventory there. We go left. Key items, nothing. Status. I think that's maybe the damage you've done. It is nearly the weekend, CJ. Has anyone got any good weekend plans? I haven't actually looked at the achievement list for this yet. It could be some simple ones that we missed. Ooh, okay, this is very dark. Got a heart. Another save point. Something jump, frog. Oh no! That was unlucky. Okay. Gotta be careful of these dudes. Okay. Think we're gonna have to go back over here, climb upward. Business travel for Spy Shadow. Football and Overwatch. Sounds like a good combo. Were you excited for the Overwatch announcement yesterday, Scruff? Or the confirmation of the anniversary event that should be coming soon? No, no, no. Couldn't get off the ladder quick enough. I'm now on one heart. Hopefully there isn't too much more we can do damage to them. No, I thought we could, we'd have enough time to jump, get the shot off, and then jump backwards again. Apparently not, though. Okay, we didn't lose too much progress. The events aren't good. Okay. A lot of people get quite hyped for them. I played the Christmas event a little bit on the PC. Was it May Snowball? This guy's throwing frogs everywhere. Level up. Set skills. Skill points removed. Strength. Increased shooting range. Magic orbs. Agility. What was that? Accuracy. Okay, let's go for strength to start with. You liked Uprising a lot. May Snowball Offensive was garbage. Okay. It was like one in the chamber a little bit in Call of Duty. I don't think it was garbage, right? I think that's a little bit unfair, maybe. Yeah, for anybody interested in the Listeners of TA podcast, we did record one this morning, and I think Dave's hard at work editing it now, so it should be available to listen to at some point today. Ah, we can break these boxes. Okay. This adds a whole new dimension to the game. Oh, we missed that one coin. Not going to go back to that. Not going to go back for that, sorry. Just keep going right. It's always the key in these games. Got some owls today. Edited. Just need to upload it later. Nice one, Dave. Get ready for half five. Snowball was option. How I may, so it's my natural for me. Okay. I don't really have a main when I've played Overwatch. I've always just kind of had to go on other people's machines quickly. So it's my brother's computer I was playing on over Christmas. But I think his main is Roadhog. He's pretty good with him. I always liked McCree was pretty good. Oh, McCree and Soldier 77 or 87, I think it was. That's a bomb, okay. Handy to note. Again, something that there was no explanation of. Soldier 76, I was almost there. It's 67 and 87. Oh, those frogs. Every time. Okay, one heart left. Got one heart back from that dude there. Been up here yet? We haven't. We haven't hit a save point. So this must be a new area, I hope. Rich is back in the chat. So we've definitely had been this way. I remember these 2 hours before. So we can shoot through those boxes, which I've just learned. A couple of points where I continued on thinking we couldn't get through those. We've died. Okay. Good job, we got save points for there. Checkpoints. Hey, Carnage, how's it going? Yeah, it's another one of these pixely games, Rich. It's a fad that I'll be happy when it's stopped. Developers stop going for old school graphics. Okay. Let's go straight up here. I think I'm pretty certain we've been this way before. We do have a map. Okay. There's a red square. Does the red square, the white square must indicate where we are. No achievements yet, no. Let's get that dude. Okay, so if we go left now, the white squares change. So that does indeed indicate where we are. There is a red square. If we go down this ladder, I was going to try and avoid that guy. It's one of the frog guys that killed me last time. Get a heart from them, though. Oh, your Maltesers have melted into the bag. That's not good. Okay, we can't jump high enough to get up there yet. Can we shoot arrows into walls? Jump off those, maybe? No. Okay. Let's go to the red square on the map and see if we can figure anything out from there. Okay, left. Aha! Ah, some crates. Okay. It's probably not going to be anything good in these. As expected, we've got one coin. This was better than no coins, but I don't know what we can use the coins for yet. We haven't got to any kind of shop or anything. Okay. So red indicates the boss room. Hmm. First and only achievement you have so far is a lost friend one. How long have you been playing it for, Scott? Find the Moon Man. Okay, there we go. Can we shoot through this? I tried to walk through this before. I don't think I tried to shoot through it there. No, we can't go through that. 3 to 4 hours in. Jeez, okay. Don't think that's going to happen today then. I think this is going to be achievementless, unfortunately. Yeah, I hope the other achievements come later. It seems an okay game so far, but I wouldn't say I'm a... I don't share your view, I don't think, being a big fan. It just seems to be everybody's doing these pixelated graphics, very minimal story. It's a little bit like... what's his name, Under the Reverie? Moonlight or something, Under the Reverie would have played. Have them this way. Okay. New section of the map. What is that? That shows us all the map places. Okay. We now know where we can go. That helps a lot. Hidden chest. I like it. No, I'm not FTLing. I've just rolled with the same settings from yesterday. Jack's too young to remember the good old days of video game graphics. I'd say that's a compliment, Derek, thank you. Okay, two shots on that, they split into two. We can get two shots on that. Yeah, faster than light is the protocol, the second protocol Beam uses, PNH, and that allows you to stream with much lower latency. But they've just rolled out, I think they rolled out wider access to it, and it doesn't seem to be working that well at the minute. Okay, we've already been that way. We can't go left here. Can we go up and then left, actually? Haven't tried that. Ah, no, we can't get left there either. Don't have space, so we've got to go. This way, we're going to jump over everything so we don't have to shoot arrows trying to save time, which is going to be horribly wrong. Let's get up from the. Can't go up from the boss room, so if we go up, we should be able to go left here. Okay, avoided that dude, not avoided that dude. Oh, we've got a bat. Hate these guys. Leveled up there. Not too sure how the XP works in it, because you don't seem to accrue any points. Now set skills. Improve shooting rate. Let's do that. Fire quicker. We go up here, then attempt to go to the left. I don't think we can get left in here, could we? Right. Loads of bats. New area? Yes. It's looking promising. I wonder what's in here though. Hopefully it's something good. Oh, it looks like Dave's began a raffle, so good luck to anybody that enters. That was close. Okay, upward. Let's try and go upward. Upward we haven't explored. Upward's always good as well, isn't it? Feels like you're making more progress if you're going up or right. Oh, this is... Yeah, we couldn't get up there. Okay. So we've got to keep going... down, or we couldn't go right there, so we want to go up and then all the way right and keep going right. Chat's getting very nostalgic. NES and SNES. I remember we had a me and my brothers had a Super Nintendo when we were younger. That was always it was amazing initially. I remember playing Super Mario World on that. Also remember Battletoads. Battletoads was amazing. Except for the level with the jet or the speeder bike. That was terribly difficult. And then Nintendo 64. Remember a lot of GoldenEye and a lot of Perfect Dark as well. You needed the memory expansion unit. Boom. Okay. This guy takes 3 shots and then he splits off into 2. We've got a hard back though, so it's definitely worth it. Okay. How are we looking? So we can go down here. Aha, we must have skipped this bit before. Excellent. They take a lot of hits. I'm just going to avoid those guys instead. They're predictable. Just don't have to worry about their attacks too much. Right, where are we going now? Let's keep going right, I think. jump over him. Two shots on him, three shots on this guy. Congrats, Narco. Looks like you won the raffle. Or did you? I've just seen loads of grats and Narcos. Yep, you definitely did.
Cool.
Oh no, there's a frog in there. It's... Nice. Need to time our jumps so we're not jumping when the wind is occurring. Hey, Rally. How's it going? And Atari 2600 as well. Okay. I think we can. If we jump while the wind's. Oh, no. I was hoping we'd be able to jump while the wind was happening then. Get further distance. Apparently not. Finally hit a cutscene. Skip cutscene, yes. Skip cutscene, yes. Best game ever. Okay, we're onto a mini-map. This mini-map looks amazing. Is this the bit we've just been from? Yep. Okay, we're gonna walk out of there. We'll go down here instead. Okay. So we just get to different points of the map. That's still the same area. This looks like a little village. And those birds don't hurt us. Okay. Welcome, take a look at my wares. He just has the same two things for sale. So we're not going to bother that. I'm back out to the world map again. Okay. We can't go up there, we're constrained to this area, this path I've just walked around. Aha, this is a new section. We haven't been here yet. Don't think there's fall damage. No, there is not. Okay. Back out to the map. Don't think we've been to the shore yet. This looks like a new distinct area. So let's give this a shot. It's a little bit annoying how the map doesn't kind of point you in the direction of where you've actually got to go. Seems like a little bit of an oversight. It doesn't kind of mark the areas more distinctly. You're just wandering around until you get an exclamation mark. It doesn't really help at all. We've already been there, been there, we've been there, we've already been there. Anywhere in the center here? Don't think there's anywhere. Think we've already been to this place. I'm not too sure though. Potentially haven't. This is a new area. Excellent. We're making progress. Okay, that looks like a timer, so we've got to go through there quickly. Don't want to go down or up. let's go this way. Get all the coins. There's a lot of football talk going on there. Oh, hello, there's a face there. What's he doing? Is that just decoration? Got a heart and some coins. We can't shoot those. We can walk through them though. That was worth doing. Let's go down. Ah, it's only a chest again. Let's not bother going for that. That looks a bit vicious. Skeletons don't seem to die. You can do a little bit of damage to them, they turn into a pile of bones and then they reform a couple of seconds later. Quite a neat mechanic though. That face is firing orbs at me this time. Interesting. Do we need some kind of key? Okay. Must have to go back up the ladder. Got two hearts left. We need an achievement, we definitely do. Could we go this way? Yeah, we could. Okay. Let's wander over this way. Should we go upward here? It's just another box of coins. Don't really care about them. If there's a box of achievements, that'd be much better. Hey Jeff, how's it going? And don't worry, you haven't missed any achievements yet. Hopefully we'll be able to go on by the end of the stream. I'm not too sure if we will. Nice. Just get up there. For another chest that we don't really care about. Okay, back through there. If anybody does like the look of this game, a link's just popped up in the chat to the store, and you can click that if you weren't lucky enough to win a copy of it. And go and buy it from there. If you want, so it's available for $15, £12, or €15. Ah, picked up a couple of hearts. Back on full health. That hard to. There we go. We can go all the way back to the right now and use that key to open the door. Let's just give that a shot. a hitbox on that was a little bit vicious. Yeah, they do, Derek. I think it was all the way right. Can't quite remember though. Chest is on the left. Is it? Oh, chest on the left. I'm not too bothered about those. They just give me money and I haven't actually found any good use for money on it yet. I could go to the shop and buy potions, which I already have loads of. So the coins don't really seem worth it. Okay, back down here. Got rid of that dude. There's a lot of backtracking in this, that's what I'm not too keen on with these style of games. It's a definite pro tactic for going through that bit. Oh no, we fell off. This looks promising though. We're now trapped in a room. And it wouldn't have done that unless we're going in the right direction, I think. Another key. We have yet to find another door though. Wonder if it'll be over this way. Chest and load of hearts. Lots of chat about Rich's random web domain purchases. Okay, let's head left down here. I think we messed that up. We should have shot one of the bombs at once. Oh well. Made it through there. And we can go left. This looks promising. This looks like end of a level promising. No. We have a shield, but it hasn't told me how to use the shield. Any ideas? Huh. Okay. Okay, I can't be moving. That's how I use it. That's such a bizarre way. So if you move, the shield automatically gets put away. I think it's important to go that way. Do you know there's anything over here? No. It's like just a potion. And I can't remember which way we went out of here before. I think we went up, didn't we? So let's go all the way to the right. Okay, we made it through. We've only got one heart there. Two hearts. Excellent. They stop these two. That's good to know. We're back down to one heart. We've died. Okay, we've still got a shield though. We've lost more XP. I'm not keen on this mechanic stopping to block. Because it takes a little bit of time as well for your character to pull the shield up. Okay, we've got two hearts. Let's see if we can take. We've done better than before. We only had one heart at this point. Ah, I've already messed it up. Okay. I don't think you play anything, CJ. Every game we've played so far, you've had issue with. I must admit, on my own accord, I don't think this would be one I'd actively be looking to play. It's definitely not one I'd buy and play on my own account. I can definitely see some people liking it. Slow and steady wins the race. Let's hope we hit another checkpoint soon. That was terrible, but it kind of worked. Fall to the bottom, land on the spikes, lose one bit of health, and continue. Oh, this dude looks nasty. Okay, I can chase him back across the map. I've got to wait for him to try and swipe with his sword. Dodge out of the way, then get a couple of shots on him. Snake Pass was definitely one of the surprise games we've played. Need some kind of big key for that. You liked the city game? Yeah, Skyline Cities was really good. Seems like there are a couple of key bits missing in it though, like being able to speed up time, something you could do on the PC version but you couldn't do in the console version. That would have made it even better. It's still a very good game though. Oh, that's unlucky. So the timing this is shooting at, I can't get up off this platform. Okay, let's give us another shot. If I jump, I put my shield away. Okay, another one of these dudes. See if we can get some crits on him. So we can get one shot in on him like that, then two shots. He's like that. Here's the big key. Okay. This is what we needed. We can go all the way back to the left now. Smash these pots first, see if we get a heart. Nope. And then open the big door, which I'm thinking is going to be a big boss. Hit this checkpoint again as well, which is good. And that gave us two hearts. Great. Even better. Yeah, the Artifacts Monday games are definitely good too. Managed to get four hits on him that time. Okay, we've got one, two, three. Nice. No more hearts yet. This should hopefully give us two hearts, no? Well, the big key has been used. Alright, what's in here? Hello, anyone there? I'm Elliot and I need your help. This probably sounds crazy, but for Sitar cursed me and dot dot dot. Okay. Quit. He's kind of spinning in a whirlwind. I can't do any damage when they're doing that. Then he blasts me away and repeats. Seemingly. Don't know if these things do damage, but I'm not gonna chance it. I'm gonna jump over all of them. He seems to be sticking on this center platform, getting close to him just as he's about to stop. Getting as many shots in as possible. Ooh, that's nasty. Defeated though. One heart left. What does that allow us to do? Can we equip that? Ah, we can spin, okay. Okay, cool. So we can now spin through this with the Y button. It's helpful that it doesn't tell you to push the Y button. 1 versus 100, I remember that. That was quite good. It was good when they got the answers correct. There's one point where the answer that 99% of people put was incorrect, and that was quite annoying. I lost the chance of getting an achievement. Skip the cutscene. That's all good. We're now out of the forest. Okay. I don't know where we need to go now, though. We've got free reign of the map. I think we're in a battle with a slime now. Aha. We can now collect green orbs, and we need to use the green orbs to use our spin ability. You wouldn't Go about just stealing from every open chest. Yes, I would. Fair game if it's just there. Cat called Link. That looks like a chest to me. Let's have some of that. Okay. Ugh. These conversations. That's a potion shop. There's an inn. Can't climb up there. It's locked. Just gonna see whereabouts this what's this achievement called? Elliot quest. Find the moon man. Okay, let's exit this town. Try and make our way through here. Okay, we can't get up there. There's a big cave here, there. Should go into there. Always have caves in. Can't see much in here. I'm gonna try pushing this over to this wall. Okay, that allowed us to jump up, that was okay. We've died. Nothing back out, and this is a little bit too dark. I'm hoping you can unlock some kind of lantern. That might help for those areas if you could equip that. We didn't try getting into this cave, I don't think. Ooh, it's another dark cave, okay. Maybe we can buy a lantern from a shop in the town. Maybe we do actually need money for something. Thanks for the follow. Intimate1. In this one looked like the shop, didn't it? I don't know if it's just potions there. Aha, a candle. Yes. That's cool. That's what we needed. Now let's go back out and try and go back into some of those caves, see if we can find anything. Another slime battle. Or we can avoid the slime battle by dying and respawning. This is better. I can see a little bit of what I'm doing now. Okay. Wait for this guy to stop. Yeah, I think the feather could be used like that as well, potentially. Nika. Okay, we'll ignore those dudes. Ignore that dude too. Oh, we've died again. Okay, there's a heart there. Let's grab that. Use our whirlwind ability. Got rid of that bat as well this time. Can hit that guy from up here, so we may as well take him out if you're rude naughty. That guy's gone as well. Went left before, we'll go right this time. See if that's a bit easier. Nice, got a critical hit from that. We can shoot these shells to move them slightly across the floor as well, which is quite handy. It means we can reach things that are out of place. Okay. We need something to explode. Ooh. That section. Two shots on him. I don't think we're going to need that. We can always come back for it if we do. Oh, this is right back to the start. This is exactly where we were before. Let's exit this cave and try and find somewhere else. That's ridiculous. I thought I was making some good progress. Let's try this. That looks somewhat important. Okay, we can't get into there. That looks like... that's like a windmill. Oh, a snake. It's a new enemy. Haven't seen one of them before. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's not get annoyed about the lack of achievements. It's not my fault, it's for developers. It's okay. Yeah, we couldn't do anything here before, could we? We can't jump up high enough for that. We went in that cave. We could try going in this cave. We haven't been in this one with a torch. Okay, we've got bridge on the left. Okay, let's go to the bridge on the left. Aha! There is indeed a bridge on the left. Amazing. I totally missed that. It'd be great if it marked stuff on the map for you. Okay, bridge on the left, didn't help, unfortunately. Oh, we're hitting up slime as well. Let's lose some XP. We'll respawn back at our last checkpoint. I reckon that feather in the town's important for something. No, you couldn't seem to interact with anything. That's the trouble. It's not obvious what you can interact with and what you can't. Just feel like you're wandering around until something jumps out at you, which isn't a great way to play a game. It'd be better if they made it obvious or got some prompts or something. But oh well. Right, that's it anyway. We've played for a full hour. So thank you all for tuning in. Apologies for not getting any achievements, but sometimes happens. Just seems to be happening a lot more now than it ever has before. We'll be back again on Monday. I think we're doing 1.5 hours of Neverwinter for newbies, which will be my first time playing the game, so that should be interesting. Thank you all for tuning in, and catch you all later.